Hello, Dr. Suresh. My relative is undergoing chemotherapy for breast cancer and has developed a fever. What could be the reason for this and what should be done?
The causes for fever in chemotherapy may be because of various reasons. But very importantly, one of the things is that when you receive chemotherapy, your body defense mechanism will go down. It will not be like as it will be when normal mechanism is there. So when you are receiving chemotherapy, since your body defense go down, you are more prone for infections. Infections are the most common cause of fever after chemotherapy. So when you have a patient or anybody who develops fever after the chemotherapy or anything, you must immediately go to the doctor and seek their advice and get your blood count done. So if your blood count is normal, then you can be treated with a oral antibiotics, and if your blood count is low, and if required, you may have to require the intravenous antibiotics, and you may also require other supportive drugs to increase the blood count. So basically, the fever after chemotherapy is because of the fall in the blood counts, which usually happens. So if such case is there after chemotherapy, any fever is there, don't neglect it. Usually you must consult your doctor and seek their advice, and that will be managed accordingly.